Welcome to Ottawa, everyone. We're going to be spending the next couple of days showing you all our favorite food spots, so come along. Hi everyone, my name is Marie and I'm from beautiful Eastern Canada. I explore and travel the world by myself or with friends to escape the 9-to-5. Make sure to subscribe and come along on this journey as we discover the most amazing places the world has to offer. So we're now at my favorite brunch spot. It's called Mazarine and it's on Kent Street and it's amazing.
I got the shakshuka, very, very good. I got feta on top, and it really adds a little bit of saltiness. Delicious.
Do you want it to rotate? I guess I'll just grab a corn.
Just cut it like cake.
Oh. Trying the pancakes.
So we have the delicious Ashta pancakes. Basically these like giant thick pancakes covered with Ashta, which is like an Arabic style clotted cream. They have homemade jam, some pistachio on top, and it's all drizzled with honey. The best pancakes you've ever had. We're here at the Vanity Room, so Vanity, T-E-A. So obviously we're gonna have a little bit of tea. They usually do afternoon teas here, and they have a lovely brunch. So let's go check it out. Heavenly cream and lavender latte. It's delicious.
So we've got the brisket benedict. And that's like a toast with chocolate and apricot? I can't remember.
Peaches.
Let's dig in. Now going to a cute little cafe, and if you're into great aesthetics, this one's for you. So I got the caprese sandwich and a lemonade with cotton candy. So we're at Pure Kitchen. I'm gonna choose whatever we're eating because those are my favorite two meals, well, two dishes. So we've got the Korean barbecue cauliflower wings. They're delicious and crispy. And we've got the fantastic bowl, which is like rice noodles with a creamy peanut butter sauce. And we're gonna share that. It's gonna be amazing.
These are awesome. They're from City Seltzer. There's a bunch of different flavors and they're made right here in Ottawa by, I think it's Dominion Brewery, and they're just amazing. I'm a big fan of sparkling water, flavored sparkling water, and these are just so refreshing. That's friggin' good.
We're gonna go get the best tacos there is here
in the city.
It's called El Camino.
Best fish tacos.
And it's gonna rock your world.
Oh yeah. And I mean, churros for dessert. A classic. One of my favorites. Cheers!
Wee!
Piña colada!
Run up.
So this one is lamb, and then you dip it in the broth. It's delicious. Don't ask me the name because I can't pronounce it.
Take two.
Yeah.
crispy, very tasty, and messy. Once you try their fish tacos, you'll kind of be ruined for any other fish tacos for the rest of your life. So, I mean, be warned, they're delicious, but you'll never be the same.
So I just parked at the French Embassy and now I'm on my way to Tavern on the Falls. It's a little pub where you can have a drink and have a great view of the Ottawa River. And they also have some snacks, so I'll go check it out.
So a beaver tail, it's fried dough, and you get to choose your topping. I like chocolate and banana, and where we got it is the first place they actually started selling them. So that's downtown Ottawa in the Byward Market. And MJ got the original one, and it's vegan. So if you're vegan, vegan friendly. So we're gonna dig in. Very good, to be expected.
Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.